Welcome to installment number 198 of the mitzvahs as enumerated by Maimonides, the Rambam. Today we are still in the conversation of positive mitzvah number 107, discussing the mitzvah of the impurity that is conveyed by a dead body. Something beautiful that I wanted to share with you is, as you know, when you go to shul and we lift the Torah, what are those beautiful words that we say? We say, Eitz Chaim Hi. She is a living tree. Torah is compared to life. Torah gives us life. And often when we say the words of Torah, even when we don't necessarily know what they mean, but when we say them with our heart, when we say them with our feeling, we connect to the source of all life. And this, of course, is God Almighty. Now, there are a few comparisons that we have to a living body and a dead body. We know that a human body that is alive is warm, while a human body that is dead is cold. A person who lives a life of Torah, filled with the study of Torah and prayer, is considered like, has this warmth in their life, and they are considered as alive. They have this warmth within them, while a person who lives a life void of all of this has a cold life and is considered one of death, God forbid. And additionally, a dead body cannot see and cannot hear. A human person who lives a life without sight, without seeing the hand of God in every single interaction and every single thing that they experience, is considered to live a life that is void of life, considered to be dead. And the same is with a person who, with hearing, he doesn't hear. The word Shema can also mean to understand. A person who lives a life without understanding how God is a part of every single thing that we are so grateful and blessed to have is living a life of death, a life void of any life of vitality whatsoever. Also, a person that lives a life of warmth, of excitement, can share that and spreads that to others. One who lives a cold life, God forbid, void of any of that, can spread that as well. Let us be the light. Let us be the warmth. Let us share the life with all of those that we encounter. Have a wonderful day.